chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here.
Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Oscar. Oh, that did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Erida. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
Forgotten.
Wait! We are not your enemy!
Bending these heroes to her will. Erida would never stand for it. Unless... Oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
Thank you.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Erida's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.